It is very rare to find a natural ruby carved Ganesh. The stone we see here is natural and not treated. This ruby Ganesh is about 500 carats in weight. It takes almost 4 to 5 months for a craftsman to make a piece like this. The stone comes from Africa but is cut, polished and carved in India. The elephant god Ganesh is a sign of good luck, prosperity and wealth. For further details, contact the information given below.